if the police do not read you your rights, that means they cannot use any statements that you made after your arrest. It does not mean that the case will be dismissed unless the entire arrest is based on your statements. So it just depends. You need to call a lawyer and discuss the facts with the lawyer so that we can help you understand the law and the rules around when your rights must be read to you and whether the case can be dismissed.